What were my friends doing while I was lying helpless in my dungeon? I thought at least you and Molin and Badger.
Don't talk about Badger.
You don't mean they were too strong, even for Badger?
Oh, noble Badger, the best of friends, eloquent, kind-hearted, faithful.
Now then, Toad, that's enough.
Huh? Badger!
Glad you're back. While Rat and Mole have been looking after me so kindly, I've been...
I shall never see my dear old home again. It's lost. Lost forever.
Lost nonsense. I have a plan.
Doubling up the sentries on the west gate. And there are 4 extra weasels on the main gate. Hello? They're putting guards on the roof.
Morning, you fellows!
By 9 o'clock, the banquet should be in full swing.
So we should be in the secret tunnel by...
Ooh. Is there a secret tunnel?
Your father, a worthy animal, confided in me. And he said that only in the direst need should I inform you of it.
I know. It's that squeaky board in the butler's pantry.
Not at all.
Now about weapons. Pistols, of course.
My old blunderbuss is rather heavy, but we might be glad.
Depends how many sentries are on duty outside. How many can you see, Toad?
4.
Only 4?
And a washerwoman.
Hello, Toad.
Wait, I said...
I say, you fellas, I've had such a time.
Where have you been, Mole?
Quite the Toad Hall, of course. I marched up there as bold as brass. Good morning, gentlemen, says I to the sentries, very respectful. Want any washing done? And the sergeant, he said to me, run away, my good woman, run away. Run away, says I. It won't be me that will be running away a short time from now. You're going to be attacked.
You didn't say that.
I said a lot more. 100 bloodthirsty badgers, I said, are going to attack Toad Hall with 6 boatloads of rats armed to the teeth and a big body of toads known as the Diehards or Death or Glory Toads will storm the orchard, yelling for vengeance. There won't be much left of you to wash, I says, by the time they've done with you.
Oh, no, you silly ass. Spoiled everything.
Toad, surely Badger told you.
Mole, you have done well. I am exceedingly pleased.
But
now, it all depends upon tonight.
Take that! Ah.
Cheer. What a magical time of year. Howdy ho, it's Weasel Stomping Day. Put your Viking helmet on. Spread that mayonnaise on the lawn. Don't you know it's Weasel Stomping Day?
Weasel Stomping Day.
All the little girls and boys love that wonderful crunching noise.
You'll know what this day's about.
When you stomp a weasel's guts right out. So come along and have a laugh. Whee! Snap their weaselly spines in half. Your boots and stomp your cares away. Hip hip hooray, it's Weasel Stomping Day. and down the street, crushing weasels beneath their feet.
Why we do it, who can say?
But it's such a festive holiday, so let the stomping fun begin. Bash their weaselly skulls right in. It's tradition that makes it okay. Hey everyone, it's Weasel Stomping.
We'll have some fun on Weasel Stomping.
Put down your gun, it's Weasel Stomping Day. It's Weasel Stomping Day!
Weasel Stomping Day!